Police in Harford County have found the body of a missing nurse who did not show up for work on Monday. Susan Schley was last seen Sunday morning at her home. She was found dead in a wooded area in Fallston. Police say her body is being sent to the medical examiner's office to determine the cause of death. However, they say foul play is not suspected.